retrospective exhibition as a very important and a multimedia performance group and artist from Japan, and so name is Dumptype. And their activities and after 84 and to present. There are kind of the collective the student of the art school in Kyoto. They are like a painter, also video artist, a designer, architect, and a sound and a makers. Mid of the 80s, Japan is very active at the economy. It's like a bubble economy. And also, you know, capitalism, also commercial is very strong. Dumptype decided to make some kind of reaction about this reality. Also make some criticism about those kind of fraud of information and spoiling and humanity and how we resist and this kind of the situation with this kind of multimedia and expression. Instead of the using word, because they just apply in a different medium, like video footage, also sound, light, and also the moving and installation, like a kinetic and scenography. So with the performances.
Artists must find something the good communication with the technology and the human being. We must connect each other. TopScan is scanning the world. You will see some time and space and fixed times landscape on the monitor. Technology, how describe those nature to the audience? That is my piece.